love can kill a demon. Welcome, Scorpio. I'm Vantera. I'm Brandon Lippy. Right now, I'll be doing a reading for all Scorpios. This will be for Scorpio, Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus of that sign. And this will be a timeless health reading, so whenever you watch this, it's going to be the right time for you to watch it. I'm also going to get you an added message of money and love attraction cards. Bam! We're going to get right into your reading. Hope all the Scorpions are out there having a great Saturday. Hope all the signs are having a great day. There's some great energy. These cards for you. Bless these cards. These are the most accurate messages that we can get you. Alright, so the first message I got is the Knight of Pentacles. The Knight of Pentacles coming up. This is telling you to stay focused on whatever it is you're working on right now. Make sure you finish it. Make sure you finish it. This is telling, because the Knight of Pentacles, he finishes what he starts. He takes his responsibilities very seriously. And he's somebody that's not just going to bail out on you in the middle of a project. I'm also getting your ideas very fertile here. You see this fertile soil back here? Whatever you're working on right now is going to grow. It's going to grow in a big way for you. So make sure you keep working on it. Knight of Pentacles is very reliable. Show that you're reliable. Show you that whoever you're working with, you're going to need it. You're going to show them a lot of love and support. Because you've been breaking your back out here. Ten of Rods, you've been doing all the work on your own. It's telling you you're almost complete with whatever you're doing. The 10 has to do with completion, so you're going to complete this. You're going to get it done. Now you need to. Definitely need to finish this. That ten of Wands is telling you the victory is coming. Your hard work is going to pay off. Your hard work is going to pay off. Even if you're not seeing any results from it yet, you're going to get results. Not give up on this. Others look to you because of those qualities. People love the Knight of Pentacles because he's very reliable. People can depend on him when times are tough. He's that shoulder to cry on, and he's the slowest moving knight in the tarot. So you know your progress might be very slow, but you're going to get where you need to go. You're very eager to finish this project right now. You got that Aries energy here too. You're very eager to get this thing on the ground or off the ground. Very eager. Yeah, because right now you're stuck with the Devil card. The Devil card's got you stuck in something you don't want to be in. The Devil card has to do with vices, with habits. So you have a habitual pattern that you need to break out. You need to build good habits. The Devil card, you feel stuck. The Devil card's all about making you feel powerless. They make you feel like there's nothing you can do. With that Ten of Wands energy, you feel like you're breaking your back and you're putting all this work in by yourself. You're not going to be a helping hand. That's what you feel like. You're like, nobody's going to help. They're going to leave me out here to rot, to work myself to death. But that couldn't be further from the truth. That's just an illusion that the devil wants you to see. The devil's making you think that no matter how hard you work, no matter what you do, that this situation is not going to get better for you. It is going to get better for you. You are going to be able to work out this. It's telling you to use your willpower. When there's a will, there's a way. The devil's chains can be broken with willpower. These are loose-fitting chains. You can slip out of these. You can break out of these chains. Also, if you're working on a relationship with a Capricorn here, I'm just telling you to take things slow. So I get you've been burned. Look at this. I got this guy getting burned here. The devil's got this hot Lego burning his back. She watching you burn. Somebody's watching you go through a lot of pain right now. Somebody's been watching you go through a lot of pain. They've been watching you struggle. God, why aren't they helping me? Why aren't they lending me a helping hand? Why are they watching me suffer like this? It's not going to last. It's not going to last. The pain and the struggle are not going to last. You will be able to endure this. You're going to get, there it is. Yeah, you're going to get the Six of Rods here, the Six of Wands. It's a victory coming out. rewarded for your efforts. You're going to have success. Your desires fulfilled. Yeah, so if you're thinking about sexual desires, sexual fantasies, which the devil has to do as well, sexual tendencies, somebody's going to fulfill those desires for you. Somebody's going to please you. They're going to make you happy. So keep working on what it is you're working on. Somebody's going to fulfill your desires. Yeah, because you went through a lot of pain for this person. You went through a lot of difficulty here with the Nine of Rods. This is the Wounded Warrior. So you've been through the pain. You've been through the struggle. And you're trying to hold your position right now. As you can see, he's defending these eight rods back here that he worked for. He fought for these. And you fought for this position you're in. You're not ready to give up. Don't give up. It's the card of the last salvo. So you're about to get this victory. Throw her up on that saddle with you, throw her up on that horse with you, ride out into the sunset and the victory here. That's what you're about to have. Yeah. Don't give up on this. You feel like you're breaking your back, you feel like you've been worked. This is more work than it needs to be, but you're getting where you want to go. Six of Rods. This has been coming out in every reading, okay? The Seven of Swords. So either somebody has been tricking a lot of signs, or somebody just feels like there's somebody that's up to no good here, like they're being tricked. But yeah, I get that somebody tried to steal a victory from you. They saw that you were working hard. They saw that you were having success. Somebody didn't like this. Somebody didn't like that you were having success. And they try to make it look like you're up to no good, like you're trying to steal this victory. Yeah, because look at this. You're getting the Ten of Cups here. Ten of Cups here. Somebody tried to steal this love from you. Somebody tried to make things more difficult than they need to be because they saw that you have this complete love coming in, this Ten of Cups. And this is a relationship that's full of joy. This is a blessed union right here, a blessed connection. So I get that no matter what difficulties you guys go through, if somebody betrayed the other one, if they cheated on you, if they got caught, you know, fucking around with somebody else, somebody could have been fucking around with somebody that was married, I get too. Somebody could have been fucking around with a married person. Or somebody that's already in a relationship. Somebody that's got kids. They got caught. But yeah, you're getting the victory here. Whatever relationship you were working on, you felt powerless, you felt like there was nothing you can do about this relationship, but you're getting the victory anyway. You're getting your desires fulfilled here. You're pleasing this person. So even if they got caught cheating or whatever it is they did, you're getting this love. You're getting that Ten of Cups. You're completing this love cycle with this person, and you're going to be with them. That's your reading. I'm going to get you an added message from the Money and Law Attraction cards. Messages, the law of attraction adds power to both problems and solutions. The law of attraction adds power to both problems and solutions. I'll read the message on the back. It says, the realization that something is not as you want it to be is an important first step. But once you've identified that, the faster you're able to turn your attention to the direction of the solution, the better. Because a continuing exploration of the problem will only prevent you from finding the solution. The problem problem is a different vibrational frequency from the solution, and all thoughts or vibrations are affected or managed by the law of attraction. And that is your reading, Scorpio. I hope you enjoyed that. I know I enjoy doing it for you. If it does resonate with you, make sure you do hit that like button. What that's going to do, it's going to allow other Scorpions out there to be able to view these messages, so don't neglect them. And don't neglect yourself from viewing the next reading that comes out. Make sure you subscribe to the channel and click that little notification bell so you don't miss yours. And don't miss your chance to help us grow with the Profound Effect Tarot. You can help us grow by donating to my Cash App, my PayPal, or my Venmo. And all that information will be included in the description box below this video. So you can do that down there. And I want to say thank you so much for doing that down there. God bless you. And y'all have a great weekend.